What is MAT and how does it work? Over time, stress, trauma, or overuse and the resultant inflammation on the body result in a less efficient muscular system and diminished neuromuscular function. The communication between the nervous system and the muscular system can break down over time. This altered communication between the nervous system and the muscular system can lead to altered mechanics, which can trigger symptoms relating to muscle tightness, pain, and many of the physical complaints that we associate with aging. The end result of a one-time physical trauma or a lifetime of microtraumas is altered communication between the nervous system and the muscular system. Due to this altered communication, the contractile ability of the associated muscles becomes less efficient. This can lead to progressive weakness that leads to an increased susceptibility to pain, injury, and long-term degenerative changes. MAT is designed to re-establish the communication pathways between the nervous system and the muscular system in order to restore muscle contractile capabilities. The main indicator of muscles losing their contractile efficiency is limitations in range of motion, or ROM. Through the MAT assessment, we begin with a muscle-specific joint range of motion assessment. This allows the MAT practitioner to precisely determine which muscles potentially have altered communication from the nervous system. The MAT practitioner will then perform a form of manual muscle testing in order to determine which muscles are actually weak. Once the weaknesses have been identified, MAT practitioners are trained to employ two processes that are designed to improve contractile capabilities. The first form of activation is a muscle-specific palpation technique designed to stimulate the sensory receptors within the muscle in order to improve the input from the periphery back to the central nervous system. The second form of activation involves position-specific isometrics designed to improve motor output from the central nervous system back out to the muscles. As the central nervous system reestablishes its communication with the muscular system, the affected muscles will experience fewer protective measures, therefore providing the body with a greater sense of stability, which in turn provides the body with more mobility.